This is a 1973 and a half Porsche 911T. This car matters because it's an all-original car, been loved by two previous owners. I've had the car for 3 years. It's almost like, well, this is my car and I've got to really do it special because it's a low mileage car. You start replacing everything. Everything came out of Germany from Porsche. There's a certain feel that I do with all the cars I work on to try to interpret what the engineers wanted out of the car and what was Dr. Porsche's vision. Probably the most unusual thing is the Stoddard imported car sticker. When you came into the dealership, they just picked up the little number and they knew exactly what car receipts would be, and they would then go in and service the car. These are what they call cookie cutters. They were painted silver, but as you can see the discoloration, this is the paint literally wearing, and you're starting to see the original aluminum. All the stickers, these are all original. The sticker on the fan, this tells all the basic tune-up, size of the engine. This was a federal sticker that had to be put on to come into the United States. You know, everybody says, well, why didn't you clean this up? Or why didn't you? And it's just part of the car. It really is. On the interior, the Plaid was the entry-level car. This one has just the straight AM radio, and I just like that. This is an original sticker that was delivered on all the cars. It was for the Can-Am series. It is a pretty color. The early cars had the unusual colors. They're just so period that they make the car shine. This was an optional engine light if something happened at night. I've never seen another one. There's little touches that you go, wow. Each car has something a little different. And it's fun to discover that. It hit me as I get older that Porsche was only 20 years old when I started. It's been wonderful to work on these cars. I told Dr. Porsche in California when I met him that I've worked on his cars for 45 years, and every day is better than the last. I'm Pat Collins, and this car matters.